Welcome to this Hearth and Home Spotlight, where we'll have a look at some further tweaks to the mechanics of the game, this time focusing on shields. In the coming update, tower shields will get a significant buff. Compared to the other shields in the game, they'll now have a lot more knockback. This makes this shield the best choice for you if you want to play defensively and have a higher chance of staying alive, especially against a large number of enemies at once. The tower shield is safe and slow, but with the new knockback tweaks, it's a good choice for a tank. The opposite of the tower shield is the buckler, as it offers less in the way of blocking, but instead lets you parry incoming strikes. Meanwhile, the regular round shields will continue to be a balanced choice for the standard fighter. Come back next week for a look at some of the new food recipes.